Hey guys, it's time to talk about new whole range models of Apple products. It is expected that Apple will release whole new range of products that is set to include everything from updated AirPods and with new iPad Pro models and with Apple Watch series and of course 2018 iPhone Apple lineup models. New dummy models have appeared online showcasing the design of two new iPhone models. 6.5 inches iPhone looks identical to the last year iPhone X. The dummy model in question confirms that same button layout will be kept as compared to the iPhone X. The newer variant of iPhone X, which is much taller and larger, which is iPhone X Plus, will have larger screen as compared to iPhone X and larger battery in case it is iPhone X which stretched everything. The smaller iPhone 6.1 inches, which will act as the cheapest iPhone of 2018, offering much like the iPhone X and iPhone X Plus, this budget model will adopt new screen design with expected thicker bezels. Because this phone will hold LCD nature, we will hope a Super HD display from Apple 6.1 inches iPhone variant because their LCDs are also of great display. If you rotate your iPhone 8, the landscape, the home screen will rotate and first party applications such as calendar settings will rotate as well as which will get iPad interference with options and details in the left and right, which is a great thing. But this cannot be happened on the iPhone X 2017, which will be possible on the newer variant of iPhone X Plus in 2018. Which will be a great thing for the iPhone X Infinity display like iPhone X Plus, which will give you landscape variant landscape options like iPhone iPad interference. As far as Geekbench score is concerned, the Apple A12 processor is nearly about 11,000, which is 10% more as compared to A11 processor. There is a huge difference between the Geekbench score of Apple iPhone X 2017 leaked information and with the actual Geekbench score of iPhone X. In regard of pricing and release, 2018 iPhone X and iPhone X Plus will release about on September with about price of iPhone X $899 and iPhone X Plus expecting of $999, and the 6.1 inch variant will release due to delay in the manufacturing of about October with $699, which will be the cheapest phone of Apple called by them of 2018. Show your thoughts in comments by commenting down below. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel. Support me, like my video. Thanks.